the tunnel.
Okay. Now watch out for the infected. There might be a few, or a few dozen.
Oh, great.
I'm already in the BK bay. Will you be flown through the vent, and you'll see how to get to the main station.
Flare.
Look around. The technical tunnel to the main station should be well lit. I've already lured the guards upstairs. I'll chat them up when you get inside.
Situation here. Hakon! speak. Oh no.
Inside.
Five packs. Think about it, and I'll be right back.
I'm on the platform.
Open the airlock. I'll be there in a second.
What are you doing here?
Uh-oh. Oh, come on. Damn, got wrecked.
Where did he come from?
He was wandering through the tunnels. Fucking bizarre riffraff.
More like a renegade spy.
Doesn't look like a renegade.
Come on, don't lock me up. Oh, what? Great. Ah, nice toilet.
He's awake. What were you doing at our base?
I'm only trying to get to the city center.
The center? The tunnel's gonna be closed until you hand over Lucas's killers. Bizarre scum.
How is it that you lot saw nothing, heard nothing, and you managed to forget about the ban on passage? Maybe we'll start punishing you by cutting off your hands. That would improve your memory, huh? What were you doing 4 days ago?
I'm a pilgrim. 4 days ago, I was 100 kilometers away.
Enough, Anderson. We need the truth, and you won't get it through coercion.
But Commander Lucas is
dead, and now I'm in command. You've read the reports. A pilgrim appeared in the bazaar yesterday. Looks like he's not lying. Leave us, Sergeant. I want to talk to him alone.
Because I stuck it.
Where did you come from?
From Crossdale River.
That's over 1,500 kilometers from here.
It's actually more than 2,000. The freeway bridge has collapsed. There are no straight paths.
And you've managed to make it so far away. Impressive.
No.
What's it like out there these days?
No.
What's it like outside the walls? You never know where danger's gonna come from. Always new territories. New threats?
And you came here to take shelter?
I came here because I'm looking for someone. And a lot of people are said to have survived in Villador.
You're looking for someone? Maybe I can help you. But not for free.
I'm used to trading. What do you need?
No nonsense. That's good. The tunnel will be closed until I find our commander's murderer. Commander Lucas. His body was found in the bazaar. Horribly mutilated. The people of the bazaar aren't making this easy. They're proud and loyal. They refuse to turn anyone in. But command has lost its patience. I have orders from the top, Pilgrim. If the inhabitants of Old Villador continue to revolt, our army will come here and burn the bazaar to the ground. Now, I'd rather avoid that.
And what do you need from me?
Lucas had a weapon. A rare set of brass knuckles called the Lazarus. This is the key to finding the killer. If you learn anything about the Lazarus, tell me, and I will most certainly return the favor. It's worth a lot, and we didn't find it on his body. I think someone from the bazaar may have appropriated it.
Okay.
Do I have a new weapon?
So if I find that weapon, you'll let me through to the center?
It's not that easy. Villador suffered much. First, it was isolated from the outside world because of infection. Then the walls became its salvation. But people here learned not to trust easily. I won't open the passage until I've caught the killer. But if you can find the Lazarus, I'll remember that. You'll be the first one through, once justice is done.
Sounds as if I have no other choice. I'll try.
Look around. Ask people. And don't come back empty-handed. Good luck.